Victoria's Attorney General has confirmed the state will raise the age of criminal responsibility from 10 to 12 before taking a plan to make it 14 at the next election. Here's our political reporter in Victoria, Simon Love.
By the end of next year, the Victorian government intends to ensure that anyone under the age of 12 who commits crimes does not go to jail. The State Attorney-General Jaclyn Symes announced Victoria will raise the age of criminal responsibility from 10 to 12, and by 2027, the age will be raised again to 14.
I am very concerned that if you raised it too quickly, you are going to have unintended consequences. You're going to have kids falling through the gap, and you're going to have a waiting list of kids stepping into custody.
But you can't replace legal accountability with no accountability at all. And this is where the government needs to step up. It can't simply say we're going to wash our hands of criminal conduct of 10 and 11-year-olds and replace it with nothing.
The announcement comes ahead of a meeting of Attorneys General on Friday, where Victoria will urge other states to also raise the age of criminal responsibility. The Northern Territory and the ACT have so far announced plans to raise the age, while Tasmania intends to raise the minimum age of detention to 14, but keep criminal responsibility at 10.
We would prefer this to be a national approach, and it was a really significant move to have all states and territories agree to a policy position of progressing to 12. What's clear is that we're not going to be all moving at the same time. There's a number of reasons for that. Different states have different challenges, different complexities, and frankly different election cycles. It would be great, particularly for Victoria, if our border states embarked on a similar time frame to us. South Australia are considering